above the sea level. Okay, for information, this is double deck sky bridge, level 41 meters. Lower deck, we open to the public visit, and upper deck, we use for the staff when between the tower. Right now, you're standing inside tower number 2. Okay, tower number 2, together with this sky bridge, is constructed by Samsung Corporation from South Korea. Right, one of you. That is tower number 1, constructed by Hazama Group from Japan. Okay, you need to find about this bridge. Actually, this sky bridge is not fully attached, and not fully connected to the tower. It can move and sway in an independent direction as much as 10 meters. This gap. Right, this is the gap. Same mechanism to the other side and upper deck. This 10 inches gap is to allow the movement. Once the tower moves, this bridge can move together, slide in and out and sway. Okay, but don't worry, you will save here because it depends on the strength of wind. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have around 10 minutes here. Once the mobile, we call our preparing group deck, which is a blue group, together by the waiting area behind you. Then we continue our visit to observation deck, which is level 86 and 83. Alright, if you have any other query during the visit, feel free to ask them. Enjoy the visit.
Thank you.